Welcome to the Hapiness Cocktail. It's been a very long time talking you to guys like in front of the camera, so I'm a bit scared now. But guys, today's video is too much of fun. I'm really excited for this video. As you can see from my title, I'm going to recreate celebrities' pictures. Yes, it was a hell. I want to film this very long back, but last week something got happened and I have to do this video, like, because I like 1 month back I recreated mostly sane, that is my favorite YouTuber, mostly sane Instagram pictures, and I got a very good response on that video. So I just wanted that I will be going to recreate celebrity or something like that of a sort, and after that I have to do this. Like I have to do this because you guys love it a lot. So guys, here I am. I'm going to recreate celebrities in Instagram pictures. Yes, it was too much fun doing that. First, I just want to thank mostly Sengar to feature me on her video. That is a really big thing for me. I'm so happy, and I'm going to share that video in my lifetime. Also, if you haven't checked mostly Sengar videos which I'm talking about, if you guys missed it, then you should have to watch it. I'm going to put the link on my description below. Also, I'm going to link to my video which I recreate about of mostly Sengar. I'm going to recreate this one. Like, we can't compare Deepika or Priyanka, who is favorite. Like, they both are idols for everyone. So guys, I'm going to take two pics of Deepika, Priyanka and Anushka Sharma, because Anushka Sharma, I like her a lot and I adore her. She's so inspiring and she's so beautiful. If I keep on speaking about the actress, it will be go beyond for full day. So guys, it was so much of fun filming this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So I'll keep my mouth shut and start to the video now. Let's get started to the video. So guys, first we'll take Priyanka Chopra. This is the first pic of her in which she's black top, very chill kind of stuff she's doing. So I recreated that, and the next one is also a very, like, she was so natural on that pic and she's having coconut water. So I thought I'll recreate the scene, and I did that. It's like, it's her pic and it's my pic, you don't see the difference. And second, I'm going to take the Deepika Padukone pic. This is the first pic in so guys, this is the first pic of Deepika Padukone. And this is her very recent pic in Cannes, when she went there in Cannes. So I took this, and this pic is very natural of her. So I thought I'll recreate this, and this is the final look. Background and all is very different. But yeah, it is. Second pick, I thought I'll recreate her airport look, and I want to take something like very easy kind of stuff or without minimum makeup, because I don't know how to do so much of makeup. A natural one, mostly preferable. So guys, I took this one, airport look, and this is the pick. This third is the Anushka Sharma, my all time favorite. From one of her closet, I'm wearing that now. This top is from her closet, that is Nush Run. Guys, this from wearing this, I took this pick. You can see this, that is my pick, that is her pick. Okay, this pick of Anushka is very, like, it was something bit, she's holding her hand like that, and she's so thin, and I'm not at all thin, guys. It was so very difficult for me to film this, and I was looking horrible, you know. You can see this one pic as well, how I'm looking and how complex it's looking. The second pic of Anushka is this one. This is very chill kind of, she's wearing a hat and just enjoying her life. So I thought I'll recreate this. So guys, these are some challenging things which I did in my life, recreating celebrity pic. And I don't know why I succeed or I failed, because as always you guys are judges. You have to tell me how was it. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of mine. If yes, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, The Happiness Cocktail. Guys, wait a minute. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do it, because every week I'm giving you free of entertainment and information and my experience. So guys, please do subscribe to my channel. A single subscription means a lot to me. And also don't forget to press that bell icon so that you'll get a notification whenever I put a new video. So guys, I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care of yourselves. Bye bye. Love you all.
Bye.